Jai Widra Vikakai. Quickly now, ignite the brazier. The rite of binding is complete. Meet me outside and we can talk.
Lizard bear barely scratching his back on the rock. That's pretty cool.
The journal and letters we found prove that the Lost Legion met its doom in Sophia Cavern. They also reveal that my ancestor led them there in order to protect Murkmire. And more importantly, we use the Rite of Binding to trap the Wujuka.
Allow me to Rite of Binding hold the Wujuka.
For seasons and seasons, my friend. And I shall inform the elders of the nearest tribes. They will once again take up the responsibility of maintaining the ritual. I couldn't have accomplished any of these things without your help. Thank you.
Do you think the ancestor led the Ninth Legion here on purpose?
I do. I do. He knew the tribes weren't strong enough to oppose the Ninth Legion. So he sacrificed his own life to lead them to the Wujuka. I feel very proud to be part of his egg family, my friend.
So this clear the traitor's mark from the egg family?
Not only will this evidence restore the honor of my egg family, our actions have helped save all of Murkmire. And I couldn't have done any of this without you. Please, accept this small gift as a token of my appreciation. I can't wait to tell my egg siblings all about our ancestor. They're going to be so proud.
What about the Wujuka?
The binding will hold for a while. In the meantime, I'll talk to the elders of the nearby tribes and make sure they restore the traditions of the past. As long as the elders periodically perform the rite of binding, the Wujuka will remain contained.
Any other secrets in your egg family's history?
Oh, most assuredly. I might even talk to Cyrodiilic Collections. Since my people have little use for history, maybe the outsiders can teach me a few things. Anyway, may the rivers always flow in your direction, my friend.
You too. Goodbye. Well, that's the quest there. Jules.